Hi, my name is Ivan and I welcome you to my ePLAN Electric PA tutorial. A little bit about me. I am a graduated electrical engineer with almost 9 years of professional experience in designing various industrial automation systems across industries. For instance, automotive industry, Daimler, Volkswagen, chemical industry, pharmaceuticals, and for a wide variety of customers in the food and beverages industry. I decided to create this course since a lot of my students asked me to do so. A word or two about this tutorial. This is going to be a real-life oriented tutorial, so we are going to gradually make a progress in ePLAN through creating schematics for a real-life example of a smaller industrial automation system. We're going to assume that we have a customer which asked us to design something for him in ePLAN. That's why we're going to create a project, set it up for our needs, adjust our plot frame, create schematics including PLC. We'll check to our project for errors, warnings and so on, resolve them, generate a different kind of reports and prepare our project for delivery to our imaginary customer. I hope you'll enjoy my tutorial and I wish you a lot of success in mastering ePLAN Electric P8.